Isso o quê? Isso o quê? So can you and make up? I thought Papa asked you to prepare jollof rice before leaving the house this morning.
And so? Can't you see I'm busy now?
Busy doing what? Look, I am very hungry and I need to eat now.
I can't remember stopping you from eating now. In fact, I'm looking very hungry too.
Then why didn't you cook?
See, I don't have time for this your mini jump question this morning. Okay? As you can see, I'm going out. I'll see you later. Oh. And please, do not fail to prepare something for Papa to eat when he comes back, okay? Catch her.
It's okay.
Don't worry. She'll come and meet me in this house. Don't get the food. Oh. Thank you, my daughter.
Thank you, Papa.
Very sweet.
Thank you, Papa.
It's okay.
Yes, Papa.
Why did you refuse to prepare food before leaving the house?
Me? Refuse to prepare food? Is that what I saw I told you?
Yes.
Papa, we both entered an agreement that if I give her 200 dera, she'll help me do the cooking. Eh? So I paid her so that she'll do the cooking in my name. Hey, so what did you tell Papa that you were the one that did the cooking now?
You gave me money to do what?
Are you denying it?
Hey.
So I fear you. So I fear you.
This house, but I didn't enter any agreement,
Papa, take. I think I bought this for you.
Oh, my precious daughter. Hollandia.
Yes, your favorite.
But, Esther, you will have told me the truth. Anyway, it's enough.
Go and get your spoon and
James. Thank you, Papa. Come in.
So, let's continue.
But I'm not eating again.
Why not?
I'm not eating again.
Why not?
I'm not eating again.
It's okay.
Your sister
said that she's not in
the
Let her go. Is the food
sweet at all?
Keep on the table.